No, when do my brothers find out? Air man.
Private! What kind of rowdy dog is this? Pick up that cat.
Yes, sir.
Is that a way to treat government property?
No, sir, ma'am. We're just a little excited because we're maybe going to the same school together.
That's no excuse for... What's the matter with this one? Have you been drinking?
Nothing. Get attention, will ya?
We're sending this to school?
Yes, sir, ma'am. If he passed the eye test, he'll be going to gunnery school.
As what? A target?
Oh, sir, ma'am.
Let's have no more rowdy down. Understand? No more.
Yes, sir. Ma'am!
What's the matter with you anyhow? Don't you know enough to come to detention and salute an officer?
She was a woman.
Sure she was. Ain't you ever heard of the Woman's Air Force?
You mean they got one too?
Sure. Oh.
Against our?
Oh, no, Will. They're with us. They're with us 100%.
And we got to salute them?
The officers we do. Didn't you hear that lecture about military courtesy?
Oh, I'm a dog. I never heard of saluting no woman before.
She ain't a woman, she's a captain. I seen a captain stand there, so I come to attention and I saluted. A captain, that's all.
A woman cat.
A captain. My dog, don't you understand nothing, Will? When you're in uniform, you ain't supposed to notice whether a person is a man or a woman or what. A captain's a captain, a major's a major, and a general's a general.
Ben, you mean to tell me that you didn't notice that she was a woman?
A captain, that's all I seen.
Well, doggy Ben, I know she is a woman right off.